Hey guys, the objectives of today's video is to talk about the fundamental building blocks for clay minerals, which are the silica and alumina sheets. I also spent some time on the structure of clay minerals. So the first fundamental crystal sheet is the tetrahedral sheet, also known as the silica sheet. The silica sheet is made up of a combination of silica tetrahedral units, and in a single tetrahedral unit, we have a silicon atom which is surrounded by four oxygen atoms. Schematically, this silica sheet is represented by a trapezium for convenience. You can see in this diagram that the oxygen atoms at the base of each tetrahedron lie within the same plane, and that each oxygen atom is shared between two tetrahedrons. If you look at this next diagram, which shows a top view, you can see this formation results in the sheet having hexagonal holes. So the second fundamental crystal sheet we have is the octahedral sheet, also known as the alumina sheet. The alumina sheet is made up of octahedral units, each unit consisting of an aluminium or magnesium atom surrounded by six oxygens or hydroxyls. Schematically, the octahedral sheet is represented by a rectangle. Also notice that the rows of oxygens or hydroxyls occur within two planes. Now also notice there's an alternating pattern going on between the oxygen